Now that we've reached the end. The official Backbone documentation is your first stop. It has detailed information on all of Backbone's properties and methods. It also has a list of examples showing you how other companies have used Backbone in their projects. If you want to see how Backbone works behind the scenes, you should also check out their annotated source code. It's a peek at the core code with detailed courses is developing Backbone.js applications. It has detailed descriptions of all the Backbone components. You can use Marionette to shorten parts of your code to speed up your development.